ever find out why they wanted a baby?
Yeah, that's like the main plot. They killed your husband and kidnapped your baby.
Wow.
And said you're the backup. Like, that sounds pretty important to me.
Yeah. Well, I just thought that, like, you're the backup. Like, if the baby dies, we can just make more with you.
No.
Oh.
Oh, started quest. Out of time. Exit vault 111.
Can I unfreeze? Oh, jeez.
Why would Vault Tech do this?
Everyone's dead. Everyone in all the cryogenic pods are dead. They left you alive because you're going to be the backup.
Aw.
I can't be the only one left. Hello?
Oh, I might want to check my fuckboy husband's. Is that him?
Come on. There has to be a release.
So, as of right now, you have no idea how much time has passed. Not only because...
Look at that fucking JoJo pose! How do I do that shit again? Yeah!
So, you don't know how much time has passed because you were cryogenically frozen, unfrozen, unthawed, and then frozen again. And that's going to be pretty important later on.
In and around the lake.
Oh, look, there's a... You can hack it. I mean, you can't...
Watch dogs!
Fuck you! Shut up. You can read information about what's going on.
Oh.
Yeah, they weren't supposed to be open until...
Yeah, till later?
Yeah, Vault-Tec had a very specific plan for everyone. I don't know... I might as well tell you this, because you kind of don't really get this.
Let me guess, to see if it's right, because I think I might know... Did they just want to keep people under, wait till all of, like, the radiation stuff was gone, and then unthaw them once it was rebuilt?
Vault-Tec is pretty much just, like, a bunch of assholes, because...
Really?
Every single vault that exists is a different experiment.
What was the one in three?
What, in three?
Yeah, it was a number.
Vault 101.
101. Yeah. 111.
All the... Like I said,
This one looks much better. Time out, though. How come in this one, they were cryogenically frozen? The other one, like, they lived their entire lives.
I was just trying to explain that to you.
Oh, okay. Oh, my bad.
But every vault has a different experiment happening. Vault-Tec is experimenting on people, essentially.
They had a perfect, like, excuse to, as well.
Yeah, exactly. That's a thing. That's why they were able to get everybody to just walk into cryogenic pods, because everybody's freaking out because there's a fucking nuke. And they're like, oh, just go in here, you'll be fine.
Was that the company responsible for the nukes?
No.
Oh my shit!
That's a rad roach.
Nice.
He just fucking punched it out of existence. Cleanliness is godliness. Yeah, you can... When you're playing through this game, you can explore different vaults and find out what sort of fucked up experiment they had going on. Okay. Like, for example, there's a vault in this game, and we won't get that far, so I'm just gonna tell you. That, like, it had a bunch of drug addicts and alcoholics all in one vault.
Yeah.
Yeah, and this is... Yeah. you're taking damage, by the way.
How?
Because you're getting electrocuted by the generators.
Oh my gosh!
Why do you press one, like, six times and do one action?
Because if one hit is good, six is better.
No, you do that in every game. No, anyway.
I got a JoJo punching. Yeah! Timed it perfect.
Perfect anyway, parry. So, they had all the alcoholics and drug addicts and whatever. And they had somebody... Basically, they were like, oh, we're going to do this to get you... you're going to be completely clean. There's not going to be any drugs. Stimpaks are good. They're health.
Yeah. Shit. His hand's moving. See that shit? That's not fun.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
We're doing a spoopy percent run.
God damn it. So,
this is disgusting. It was like when I use your upstairs bathroom.
They said they're gonna make them all. Oh, yeah, look at that. There's a weapon in there. Oh, turn around. Go in their room.
Oh, shit.
There you go. Pick up the. Do not waste bullets. You need bullets. What the fuck are you doing? Turn around. There was bullets in there. There was another weapon to look at. Holy shit. Maybe it's a good thing you don't play Fallout games. Later for
you. It's coming back later.
You can't lockpick it. You have to have
had a bobby pin.
You still wouldn't be able to do it. It's a master lock. Anyway, there's bullets right there.
Gotta find all five pieces of the master lock.
Pick up the fucking bullets.
World. Where are they?
The bullets that you looked right at and just turned around and said, fuck it.
Cigarettes.
It says 10mm round right on the fucking screen in big green letters.
I thought they were the 10mm cigarellos.
I'm gonna fucking kill myself. I'm gonna do it right here.
There's a lot of parallels between this and Final Fantasy VII's intro.
What?
A lot of, like, being underground and not knowing where the hell to go.
Yep. You know what?
Wait, whoa. I picked everything up.
Turn around on the desk. Look on the desk. The desk right in front of you. Look at that big fucking gun sitting there.
The same gun I have.
Yeah, but you need it.
That's dumb. Will you dual wield?
No, because you could fucking... No, because in this game... wait, hold on. Press circle. Oh, wait, you don't have a Pip-Boy yet. Never mind. Did you just pass up a fucking bobby pin? Go over the shelf. Don't!
Please don't sit on the handrails and enjoy the rest of your day at Six Flags Great America.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
How do I jump?
Triangle.
Nice.
Here you go. You're going to leave the vault now.
Double key.
You should maybe go down the fucking staircase.
Not at all.
It hurts my heart a little bit every time.
Why didn't they let the guy who sold this to me in here? Did I ever say that? Or they said, fuck you, Mustard Man?
Wait, what?
The guy that sold me the vault.
Why didn't they let him
let
in
him
there?
Let him in, yeah.
Because they, like I said earlier, each vault is an experiment and they only need very specific people.
Oh.
And he was not one of them. So.
He was not the chosen one.
No.
V has come too.
Aw, shit, war never changes. War.
Can't see shit, senpai.
Well, I mean, you just came out of the fucking ground.
So. Woo!
Here you are, it's the wasteland.
This looks like balls.
How does it look like balls? What do you mean?
Everything's dead.
Yeah, because the fucking world got nuked. Okay. You goddamn asshole.
I thought more time might have gone by.
Well, that wouldn't help anything.
Some amount of time has to go by, though, because the radiation in the air has to be gone, or else I would die.
There's still radiation in the air, just not as much.
Oh.
There's like... Okay,
this
now...
This is awesome.
This is... Here you go, you're free to roam the world, except you should probably be going where your quest is telling you to go.
I am, I'm in
the
general direction. You're not going...
No.
I'm just not going linear. What do you want
to do? You have to go... When you're only going in the right direction when it's in the middle of the fucking compass.
Okay, I guess we're playing Final Fantasy 13.
What?
Straight line.
You have to... Well, no, in the game, I just want to run around. I don't want to do any quests. I just run around.
I thought the game was set up. Make sure you're always going in a straight line. There's nobody alive but me.
Well, I mean, yeah.
This is exactly why I didn't like 3. Because I felt like it was just an empty bullshit.
Except it's not.
Is this my house?
Yes, this is your house.
It looks just like it.
Yeah, it got fucking destroyed.
This is actually it, though?
Yeah, this is your house.
Wow, what a coincidence. The first one I go into is... What if Sean was just still in here?
I'm coming, sweetheart.
That's what she's gonna say to me later.
Oh boy.
Oh vault boy.
Oh fallout boy. That house got fucked. Maybe you should go to the quest marker so you can like do stuff in the game.
We're doing glitch runs, boys. Oh, you get impaled. Look at these big-ass chocolate donuts.
Yeah, that's what they are.
No matter how much I turn left, it's never in front of me. Oh, is this cool guy?
Hey, it's Codsworth.
It's Octopus Man. Hello!